विल डिस्कस प्रोटीनूरिया. डू यू नो व्हाट इज प्रोटीनूरिया? एज द वर्ड इंडिकेटिंग प्रोटीनूरिया, प्रोटीन इन यूरिन. सो इफ प्रोटीन इज एक्सक्रीटेड इन यूरिन द कंडीशन इज कॉल्ड प्रोटीनूरिया. इट इज नथिंग प्रोटीनूरिया means protein in urine. The simplest word derived definition is protein in urine. Proteins form the major building blocks of our bodies. The right amount of protein is important in our diet for growth and repair. So it is a basic function of protein in our body, growth and repair. Beside this, there are so many functions are also performed by the protein in our body. So protein is present in the blood for making the fluidity of blood, making there the defense mechanism of the our body. So and it's also involved in the clotting of blood, and numerous functions are performed by the protein in our body. So healthy kidney should not only filter tiny amount into the urine, as most protein molecules are too large for the filter. Small molecules ko kidney jo filter kar deti hain, but proteins have a higher molecular weight and a high molecules structures. So due to the heavier structure or heavier molecular weight, so proteins are unable to excreted by or unable to filtered by the kidney. It is not usual to lose protein in the urine. When this does happen, it is known as proteinuria. यदि किसी कारण से प्रोटीन एक्सक्रीट होता है यूरिन में, तो उसको द कंडीशन इज नोन एज प्रोटीनूरिया. अपार्ट फ्रॉम प्रोटीनूरिया, द स्पेसिफिक कैटेगराइजेशन ऑफ प्रोटीनूरिया इज आल्सो नोन एज अल्बुमिनूरिया. अल्बुमिनूरिया मींस अल्बुमिन इन यूरिन. अल्बुमिन इज मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट protein which is present in our body for performing the various functions. So albuminuria is condition wherein the protein albumin is abnormally present in the urine. Albumin is a major plasma protein normally circulating in the blood in healthy people. Only trace amount of albumin are present in urine, whereas a large amount occur in the urine of patients with kidney disease. If patients have a malfunction of kidney, they excrete more albumin in urine. That condition is known as albuminuria. Albumin is the main protein in the blood. Its function is to maintain osmotic pressure and the transport some nutrients. Osmotic pressure को maintain करता है albumin body में और different parts में, and or they transport some nutrients in our body from one part to another part. So it is a chronic kidney disease which results from diabetes or higher blood pressure and disease that cause inflammation in the kidney, they cause to excrete albumin. Solution: uncontrolled glycemic condition and hypertensive patients, they in general got their albumin in urine. So kidney diseases is also called renal disease. If chronic kidney disease progresses, it can lead to end stage renal disease or abbreviated as ESRD when the kidneys fail to completely. In that condition, albumin excreted in urine abnormally. By the definition of proteinuria and albuminuria, there is some categorization of proteinuria. There is some type of proteinuria are studied in our syllabus. Number one, glomerular proteinuria, two, microalbuminuria, third, overflow proteinuria, fourth, tubular proteinuria, next, nephron loss proteinuria, and urogenic proteinuria. These are the various type of proteinuria which is clinically defined in different conditions. Then apart from these proteinuria, the most important proteinuria are glomerular proteinuria, tubular proteinuria, and overflow proteinuria. These are the some important proteinuria among all six. Now, one by one we will discuss in detail. Now, glomerular proteinuria. Glomeruli of nephron are not permeable to substance with molecular weight more than 69 kd or 69,000 dalton, and so plasma proteins are absent in normal urine. When glomeruli are damaged or diseased, they become more permeable and plasma proteins may appear in the urine. The smaller molecules of albumin pass through damaged glomeruli more readily than their heavier globulin. So we know that the albumin can pass easily compared to globulin. So albuminuria is always pathological. Large quantities of albumin are lost in urine in nephrosis. Small quantities are seen in urine in acute nephritis and strenuous exercise and pregnancy. So these are the common conditions where the small amount is generally seen in urine of albumin, that is acute nephritis, strenuous exercise, and pregnancy. Early morning urine may be used for the measurement of protein. Early morning urine is preferred since it rules out the possibility of the orthostatic albuminuria. This is condition ko avoid karta hai. Morning, early morning urine. So protein creatinine ratio is calculated to decide whether the patient has nephrotic range proteinuria, which is more than 3.5 or not. Now the calculation ratio is found to give better predictability of chronic kidney disease. So dipistic is early and a commercial method to detect protein in the urine. Detection limits with dipistic is 200 to 300 milligram per liter. So 300 milligram per day is a winning proteinuria, and 300 to 1000 milligram per day, if reported, this range is known as a pathological proteinuria, and more than 1000 milligram per day if secreted in the urine, that is a glomerular proteinuria. Now next is microalbuminuria. It is also called a minimal albuminuria or a Pauci albuminuria. Small quantities of albumin, that is the range is 300 to 30 to 300 milligram per day, is seen in urine journal. So it is a minimal proteinuria. The range is range of minimal proteinuria is 30 to 300 milligram per day. The test is not indicated in patients with overt proteinuria, but which performs the positive dipistic test. Early morning midstream sample is preferred for testing protein in urine. This test is an early indication of nephropathy in patients with diabetic mellitus and hypertension. Patients of both should be screened for microalbuminuria, and it is an early indicator of onset of nephropathy. The test should be done at least once in a year. साल में एक बार ये टेस्ट कराते रहना चाहिए. It is expressed as albumin creatinine ratio. The normal ratio of albumin and creatinine ratio in male is less than 23 milligram per gram of creatinine. In female, the ratio albumin creatinine is less than 32 milligram per gram of creatinine. Proteins showing a higher value on more than one occasions are considered to have a microalbuminuria. एक से ज्यादा बार यदि रिपोर्ट हो रहा है that person considered as a patient of microalbuminuria. Confirmed by overnight urine collection and calculations of albumin excretion rate, value of more than 20 milligram per minute confirms microalbuminuria. यदि 20 ग्राम पर मिनट यदि एक्सक्रीशन हो रहा है यूरिन में तो दैट पेशेंट इज कंसीडर एज माइक्रोएल्बुमिनुरिया. एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन ऑफ ACE inhibitors डिक्रीजेस द रेट ऑफ माइक्रोएल्बुमिनुरिया. माइक्रोएल्बुमिनुरिया इज डिटेक्टेड बाय रेडियल इम्यूनोसॉर्बेंट असे. दिस इज द मेथड बाय विच वी कैन आइडेंटिफाई इजिली माइक्रोएल्बुमिनुरिया कंडीशन. Now, next type is overflow proteinuria. When small molecular weight proteins are increased in blood, they overflow into urine. The conditions are, number one is hemoglobin having a molecular weight of 67 kd can pass through a normal glomeruli and therefore it is excretes in free form of hemoglobin can appear in urine. The condition is known as hemoglobinuria. Second example is Banks-Jones proteinuria. In multiple myeloma, the light chain of immunoglobulin are produced abnormally. Being a small molecular weight of light chain of immunoglobulin, they are excreted in urine easily. These are called Banks-Jones protein. When the urine is heated at 45 degree centigrade, they start precipitating, and at 60 degree centigrade, there is a maximum precipitation takes place. And at more heating, when given the sample, at 80 degree centigrade, their proteins starts redissolving and will form a clear solution at 100 degree centigrade. The precipitate reform on cooling. It is also detected by immunoprecipitation. So Banks-Jones proteins have a specific characteristics. When we heated the sample or heated the urine from 40 degree centigrade to 60 degree centigrade, we get precipitate, and the more when temperature rises more 100 to 180 to 200 degree centigrade, the precipitates get dissolved and solution become clear. So this is the characteristic Banks-Jones protein characteristics. This the condition is known as Banks-Jones proteinuria. It appears light chain of immunoglobulin excreted in urine in the multiple myeloma. It is also known as a plasma cytoma. Now next type of proteinuria is tubular proteinuria. This occurs when functional nephrons are reduced. Functional nephrons ki counting यदि कम हो जाती है तो glomerular filtration rate is decreased and remaining nephrons are overworking. जो बचे हुए हैं nephrons वो उन पर ज़्यादा load होता है. Due to this, the tubular reabsorption mechanism is impaired. So low molecular weight proteins appear in urine. So they are retinal binding proteins. The example is retinal binding proteins and alpha 1 microglobulin. These are the two proteins which is appear in tubular proteinuria. Both are synthesized in liver and are readily filtered by the glomerulus. And tubular damage results in the release of intracellular components to the urinary tract and may be used as a marker of a tubular damage. The example is beta D glucosaminidase and lysozymes. These are the appear in urine due to a tubular damage. So when protein escape from the defect in tubular portion of the nephron, that is called tubular proteinuria. The marker of tubular proteinuria is beta D glucosaminidase and lysozyme. Now next is nephron loss proteinuria. In chronic kidney disease, there is a decrease in the number of functioning nephrons. जब फंक्शन नेफ्रॉन्स के नंबर कम हो जाते हैं, द कंपनसेटरी राइज इन ग्लोमेरुलर फिल्ट्रेशन बाय अदर नेफ्रॉन्स इंक्रीजेस द फिल्टर्ड लोड ऑफ प्रोटीन्स. So even if there are no glomerular permeability changes, tubular proteinuria is seen. That proteinuria is known as nephron loss proteinuria. Now next is urogenic proteinuria. This is due to an inflammation of a lower urinary tract. लोअर यूरिनरी ट्रैक्ट में सूजन होने के कारण इस प्रकार से प्रोटीन एक्सक्रीट होता है यूरिन में, तो दैट कंडीशन इज नोन एज यूरोजेनिक प्रोटीनूरिया व्हेन प्रोटीन्स आर एक्सक्रीटेड इन द ट्रैक्ट. एक्युमुलेशन ऑफ प्रोटीन इन ट्यूबुलर ल्यूमेन कैन ट्रिगर द इन्फ्लेमेशन रिएक्शंस. सो ड्यू टू दिस इन्फ्लेमेशन यूरिन इज एस्केप फ्रॉम द फिल्ट्रेशन पोर्शन इन यूरिन, दैट इज कॉल्ड अ यूरोजेनिक प्रोटीनूरिया. So, urogenic main condition or main cause of urogenic proteinuria is inflammation of lower urinary tract. Okay, thank you. So, you prepare notes on proteinuria. So, you remember the name of all type of proteinuria and definition. So, these all type of proteinuria: glomerular proteinuria, microalbuminuria, overflow proteinuria, ट्यूबुलर प्रोटीनूरिया, नेफ्रॉन लॉस प्रोटीनूरिया एंड यूरोजेनिक प्रोटीनूरिया. ये छह प्रकार के प्रोटीनूरिया, इनके नाम याद रखिए. एंड रिमेंबर द डेफिनेशन ऑफ प्रोटीनूरिया एंड एल्बुमिनूरिया एंड नॉर्मल रेंज ऑफ एल्बुमिनूरिया. सो यू प्रिपेयर शॉर्ट नोट्स फॉर दिस. समटाइम्स इन यूनिवर्सिटी एग्जामिनेशन शॉर्ट नोट्स में आस्क ऑन एल्बुमिनूरिया और प्रोटीनूरिया. बेस्ट ऑफ लक. थैंक यू.